Are you all right? Are you okay? I was genuinely concerned for you for a moment.
Yeah, that's me, Pete.
Peter, just very quickly, none of them touched you inappropriately, did they?
Yeah, of course they did.
Well, okay.
Especially that man there with a tie.
Oh,
he's actually quite, he's got form. Peter, just very quickly, thank you for being our head judge this evening. Have you enjoyed yourself?
So much, you know, and I meant what I said about not only a great audience, but these great judges who really know what they're talking about next to me. Thank you. And the great talent, of course.
Peter, thank you very much. We've now reached the point in the evening, if I could have your attention for a moment. I know, how do you follow Peter Andre? Very difficult, but things are about to get serious. You've been voting for your favourite singer from 12 contestants. Only four of them can make it through to face the judges for one more performance. Who have you decided to put in that final four? We're about to find out, so please welcome back to the stage all our singers this evening.
Yeah. I just let you go.
I have the results of the phone vote. Thank you to everyone who voted. At one point, the system crashed, so many people were voting. We managed to get it back around, fortunately. And we do have the results of your phone vote. I'm going to announce the final four in no particular order. Our first finalist this evening is... Jamie Lee Harrison. Our second finalist is... Zai Joshi. Our third finalist this evening is... Becky Bowe. And our fourth finalist this evening, making up our final four. There can only be one more place. Your fourth finalist is... Beth McCarthy. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your final four. Please give a massive round of applause to our other eight brilliant singers this evening. So here we have our final four, and we have a little something for you before you do your final performance. So Gaynor from the Voice of Charity Committee is going to bring these over for you. They're fantastic framed discs that we have for our final four. So here we go. Ooh, very nice. Beautifully modelled, Gaynor. So there's one for Jamie. We've got one for Zai as well. Well done, Zai. There you go, Gaynor. Gaynor's been working very closely with the artists ahead of their performances tonight. And Beth as well. There you go. You want to get in there for the picture with Gaynor? Oh, she's off. She's off. Give him a big round of applause, everybody. Our final four chosen by you. Guys, you make your way off the stage to prepare yourself for your final performance. Well done to you guys. Absolutely fantastic. They are going to come back. They're going to perform once more for the judges. Whilst they prepare themselves, we are very quickly going to do our raffle. Could we have the raffle bowl on, please? We could have the raffle bowl on, please. Who's got the bowl for the raffle? Someone's got it. Here we go. Come on, Gaynor. It's a box. Ladies and gentlemen, if we could have your attention for one moment, the first prize is a signed Gary Barlow CD donated by Alexa Harris. Thank you, Alexa. And the winner is... I've got a whole strip here.
Yeah.
Right. It's Blue 133. Blue 133. Blue 133. Has anyone got that? Give us a big cheer if that's you. Blue 133. Got it over there? Anyone got Blue 133? It's a strip of 131 to 135. So if you've got any of those, bought in a strip. Anybody? If not, we're going to go to someone else. Anybody got that one? No? I'm going to draw another one. Or someone does not want a Gary Barlow signed CD. Unbelievable. Right, this one is Peach. It's 161 to 165. So it's that strip there. Who's got that one? We've got a winner. Find yourself someone from the committee afterwards. They'll sort you out with that. Just bring your ticket. Thank you. The next is a £50 voucher to spend at Share Jewellers. It is Peach. It's numbers 96 to 100. 96 to 100. Somebody got that? We have a winner. Congratulations. Our next one is a £50 voucher for Hush Ladies Accessory Store. Fingers crossed, chaps. And it's Peach 176 to 180. 176 to 180. Yes? There's loads of people cheering, which worries me slightly, but you can fight it out between yourselves. And finally, this is great, a mini iPad up for grabs tonight. Our final strip of... Oh, it's Peach again. 171 to 175. Who's got that one? Anybody got it? We have a winner. Congratulations, Katie. Thank you very much. Okay. So there is just one more chance for our final four to impress the judges tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, let me remind you what is at stake. Tickets to the Teenage Cancer Trust concert, tickets to see the script and meet the band backstage, a recording session with On Sofa, a performance before a Bradford Bulls game, and of course, £1,000 to take home as well. So let's welcome back our final four contestants who will take their seats. Jamie Lee Harrison. Zai Joshi. Becky Bowe. And Beth McCarthy. Can we have you all on stage and taking your seats there for the final four performances? On you come. You can come on, Beth. Don't worry about them. You can come on. Zai, on you come. On you come. The others are just preparing themselves. Is I. A couple more to come. Go on, Jamie. Becky's coming in a moment as well. So we'll give her 1 second to make their way up. That's get their instruments, get themselves ready as well. They are each going to have one final performance. Who will be the winner of the Voice of Charity 2015? We're just waiting for Becky. She makes her way up now. Another mysterious girl, Peter? No, she's here. That's all right, Becky. It's all right. No rush. Everyone's fine. Right, ladies and gentlemen, if we could have silence, please. We are about to start with our first performance, and that performance will come from Jamie Lee Harrison. Jamie.
Thank you very much. To bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. I said quietly, agreed politely. Guess that I forgot I had a choice. Let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. Hear my voice, hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. Held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter, dancing through the fire, 'cause I am a champion. You're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion, 'cause I am a champion. You're gonna hear me roar. Now I'm floating like a butterfly, singing like a bee, I hear my stride. I went from zero to my own hero. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. Held me down, but I got up. Hey! Get ready, 'cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter, dancing through the fire, 'cause I am a champion. You're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion, 'cause I am a champion. You're gonna hear me roar, oh, 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 oh. Never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can feel your halo. You know you're my saving grace. Every day I need you more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter, dancing through the fire, 'cause I am a champion. You're gonna hear me roar. Oh, 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 oh. Roar, oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh.
Everybody, absolutely fantastic. One of our final four has performed. We have three more for you, and our second performance comes from Zai Joshi.
You got a fast car, we
go cruising, entertain ourselves. You still ain't got a job. And I work at the market as a checkout guy. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out of this shelter. Buy a little bigger house and live in the suburbs. So remember when we're driving, driving in your car. Speed so fast it felt like I was drunk. See the lights laid out before us and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. And I had a feeling that I could be someone. Be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. Fast enough so we can fly away. We gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or either die this way.
Okay, let's move on to our third performance. Please give a massive round of applause for Becky Bow. One more performance to go tonight of our final four. It's Beth McCarthy.
Thank you so much. I've never seen a diamond. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. and I'm not proud of my address. And it's going uptown, no postcode envy. But every song is like gold teeth, grey goose chipping in the bathroom. Stains fall down, trash in the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Everybody's like crystal Maybach, that one's a new timepiece. Champagne diamonds, tires on a gold leash, we don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. Here's the one in our blood, the kind of luck's the same for us. We crave a different kind of buzz, let me be your ruler. You can only queen be, and maybe I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. Oh, oh, oh. Let me live that fantasy. Oh, 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 oh. We'll never be royals. It's only in our blood. Kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of voice. Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and maybe
Beth McCarthy, everybody. Absolutely brilliant. Let's hear it for our final four. It is now time for our judges to make the ultimate decision. Who will be the winner of the Voice of Charity 2015? Judges, you have a further 30 seconds to come to a decision, after which I will need you to hand me our winners' names. Ladies and gentlemen, feel free to let our judges know who should be the winner tonight. And judges, your 30 seconds starts now. Transported into an 80s game show for a moment. Which is... Right, that was the 30 seconds for the judges. Judges, I need your final decision. Can I ask the head judge, Peter Andre, to hand me over the name of the winner, please? Thanks. Ladies and gentlemen, the prize tonight is fantastic. Tickets to the Teenage Cancer Trust. See the script at the Leeds Arena. You'll meet the band backstage. You'll perform at a Bradford Bulls match. There is also £1,000 up for grabs as well. So a big prize on offer tonight. The winner of the Voice of Charity 2015 is... Beth McCarthy! Feeling?
I'm in shock, I'm not gonna lie. I'm in shock. Yeah, massive shock. Thank you so much. But it's been really hard because everyone is genuinely amazing. Like, we've spent all day here and every single person is like up there. So it's been amazing to just stand by all of these people. And just thank you so much.
You've been fantastic. Beth McCarthy, everybody, and our other finalists as well. Give them a big round of applause as they make their way off the stage at the moment. And you're gonna go and take one more bow, Beth, before you go. Take one more bow, take the plaudits there. Our fantastic winner this evening is Beth. Ladies and gentlemen, please will you join me in thanking our fantastic judges this evening, Jake, Stuart, Lloyd, and Peter Andre. My fabulous co-host, Christine Talbot, who's been here this evening. All our brilliant contestants who've been absolutely fantastic. Give them a big round of applause. The technical and behind the scenes team, they've been working their socks off all day to put this on. Our generous sponsors, thank you so much. The Voice of Charity Committee, who have worked tirelessly to put this event on. And finally, a huge thank you to all of you for supporting this wonderful event and raising more than £60,000. Have yourself a safe journey. Thank you. My name's Rich Williams. I'll see you soon. Good night.